And now for Blue's favorites, the bloopers. Paul Stewart has a little trip. Gauthier, another trip. These guys even make calls from the bench. Carey Fraser let go. It's okay, folks. He's okay. He landed on his hair. Now, Billy McCreary says to Wendell, hey, I don't want to scare you. And he, this guy's got 75 goals. Are you ready to go? You can stop him. You can stop him. You can do it. You can stop him. You can get him. He's not that good. Well, maybe not. Scampi says, keep it going. Keep it going. Never saw that before. Chris King says to Mike Garner, poke me one more time in the eye and I'm going to Winnipeg. Sackett gets 5 minutes for drawn blood after punching the trainer in the nose. Watch the blood in his hand. Can't believe it. Big score in his own net. Hey, that was a tough year for Hartford last year. Let me tell you, folks, they're going to be better next year. Watch this, right in the middle of the net. Couldn't have got any better than that, Patty. Sorry. Mike, it's right there. It didn't go in. It didn't go in, honest. It didn't go in. Oh, never mind. Nice pass by Jeremy Roenick to Belfour. First down. Uh-oh, Sutter got away with one here. Hey, for all you kids that make mistakes out here, don't feel bad. Even the great one makes mistakes. Watch this. 99 says that's the last time I'm back checking. Keep your head up, folks. It's time for more great hits.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Okay, folks, it's tea time for some of yous, like that guy McLean, if you know what I mean. Hey, listen, we got a few tussles coming up here, and if this is not your cup of tea, it's time for you to sign off. All right, this is your last chance. All right, let's get going. All right, here we have two lesser-known heavyweights, Russell and Jansen. Left-handers, boy, I used to... Left-handers going, right-handers. These guys, I know you haven't seen them a lot, but they both can throw them pretty good. So we thought we'd put this one in before the main attraction. Now, nobody got hurt here. You see that? That's the thing I like about it. Good guys throwing them. They both like each other. They're just doing their job, that's all. Boy, the linesmen are letting them go pretty good. Nobody hurt, nobody cut. The linesmen know when to jump in. Now they're both ready to go. Jump in, that's the way to do it, linesmen. Nobody hurt. Two good guys. Jansen and Russell. And now, here we go with the heavyweight, folks. My good buddy, Ty Domi, and my other buddy, Bobby Probert, star of Rock'em Sock'em. Still don't understand why Bobby doesn't have those tie-downs. See what happens? The sweater gets tied up there. But both guys, nobody was hurt in this one either. Here's Ty losing that left-hander. Boy, I could never use a left hand. Look at the difference in size. And now here's a return match. Boy, in New York City, ESPN guy said there was more interest in this fight. It was like a heavyweight championship fight than anything that happened in New York last year. Boy, oh boy, are there two going. There's Ty with that left-hander again. Watch, he gets the helmet off. He's got to get that helmet off. He doesn't want to hurt his hand. Still going. Nobody was hurt here. Boy, the crowd was going nuts. If we go up in the crowd, I'm glad Ty didn't get that left-hander there. Two good guys going. Ty comes right back, even in that. Well, watch, he's smiling. He's smiling right there. Nobody hurt here, folks. See, he's still smiling. Pretty gets a pretty good shot right here, though. Bang, that was a pretty good shot. I'd have to tell you, that was a pretty good one, folks. Hey, kids, remember one thing. Whether it's in hockey, whether it's in school, there's no limit what you can do. What can I tell you? Look at me. See you next year, folks.
Let me say yeah! We'll be right back.
More smoke. Tell me when. Come on, let's go. Can't do any better than that. Nope. Hey, now, this is for all... Nobody talking back there, eh? Hey, now, this is for you guys that come up to me and say, grapes... No, that's too bad. I'm not... I like to be that it's a camera. Like, I'd like everybody, you, just... I don't see anybody, okay? Over the side. There. It's me and the camera. See you next year, folks. Too bad you... And then zoom up on a... fight or something, you know? Okay, folks, this is what I call bank shots. Piece of cake. Right, Blue? Okay, folks, this is what I call bank shots. Piece of cake. Right, Blue?
That's a great shot.
Okay, folks, this is what I call bank shots. Piece of cake. Right, Blue? I guess so. This would even be better. Okay. Blue, this is what I... Well, you gotta... Don't call her, Rose. Here, Blue. This is what I call bank shots.